Hello and welcome to Grid.
Hello, Ghost. Welcome back.
Let's do some racing, guys. Yep. Gotta remember that X is shift up and A is down. Or X and square if you're on a controller.
We're testing for Molenbeek today. You need to complete a lap in their target time to pick up a bonus payment.
Oh, man. Okay. No, not good. Yeah. I can't drive a stick. Not a race car. Oh god. Not a race car, and yeah. Well, at least I didn't lose money.
You came up short in the last two events. How about trying an easier level?
Yeah, let's just turn it back to an automatic, then we'll be all good. Alright. Anyway, prefer to see me crash a lot. Also, I don't know what their laps are. Like, I don't know what. It's like 13 laps. I guess I just have done 13 laps of
a bonus available if you finish in the top five.
All
the top
right.
Five finish in this race will earn you the bonus objective.
Really, guys? Alright, thank you. Oh, God. Well, now I gotta catch up. Good catch up, hopefully. Of course, it's gonna be the Asian that, you know, crashes his car. Oh,
okay,
God, I'm such a racist. Call that just trading. Alright. Well.
Your car got a
my computer does not like recording this game. Really? Well,
yeah. Yay.
Oh, I'm so bad. No, I don't even want to watch the replay. Oh my gosh. Well, I get paid for it either way. Oh my gosh, not fun. Not fun, plus I don't
think,
Yeah, I had to be in fifth or higher. Oh well.
You came up short in the last two events.
No, don't even start with me, Carol.
Thank you.
boys.
Craig Ward is out. Let's take advantage.
No. Tail is in. Should put me into 80,000.
Great job. Now we're in business. The first thing you've got to do is choose a name for our new team. is how we'll be known worldwide, so make it good.
Okay, guys. Alright. You know what? Let's go with Dragon Racing.
That'll work. We've spent the cash you earned from freelancing on restoring the Mustang and registering the team. So we're pretty low on funds again. Our mechanics restored the Mustang back to mint condition. It's ready to race.
Woo!
All we need now are team colors. Select which colors and pattern you want, and we'll put it on every car we buy from here on out.
Black and gray.
We'll make you and your car a brand name, which will attract big dollars from sponsors and the best drivers to fill out the rest of your team. That will put us on the road to the big money.
This one. And switch the colors around. And then, of course, okay, well, double zero is our number. If any of you guys know me, you know I would obviously pick 115. Now, grid 2, you can actually have 3-digit numbers. In this one, it only goes up to 99, I guess. There we go.
The podium represents the world of professional racing. It's divided into 3 regions. The United States, Japan, and Europe. Completing events boosts your rep in each region and earns you new licenses. The more licenses you have, the more events you can enter, and the more money we'll make.
I got the scratch to get a demo derby car. I love demolition derby cars though. Too far. This is probably gonna be episode 2. But we have our own company. We have our first car, our paint jobs. Gray fire and all that.
This guy's a machine. Incredibly consistent. Watch him.
Watch out for Marcus Brooks. Really? Really? What? No, let's just do that all over again. Cause no. Not him. Love it. Thanks, guys. Thanks for...
I just spotted some minor damage to both your front wheels.
So you guys, I went first, but I gotta...
Like what I'm seeing. You're in first place.
I got a list. Drifting to the left though, it's not good. Not good, messed up my tires. And radiator, and steering linkage, and gearbox. Okay, ooh. I'm close there, oh he's right there, he's right there. No. Sorry guys, I'm gonna be really getting really salty. I take racing seriously. No. Asshat. Deal with this cracked windshield. Tires, messed up steering. Fantastic. There's my windshield, I can see better now. There are no windshield now.
Another driver is out in a crash on the track.
Okay, alright, recovered. Okay. No replay. Even though that was amazing. By 4 seconds. Alright, now we just gotta do the same track backwards. Right. Cause. Cause they're teams. We're by ourselves.
Watch this racer. He's just below you in the standings.
Yeah, crack my windshield. Now I'm racing. Good, now I don't have that much weight. Out of my way. Don't choke! Don't choke, buddy, don't choke!
You got some damage to your radiator.
Don't choke! Come on! I'm right here! I'm right behind you! Come on! Oh, what you gonna do? Oh, come on, don't choke, don't choke, don't choke. Oh, you choked. Ah, you choked. That's the right front quarter panel for...
That's the fastest lap you've done on this track.
Oh, okay. Well,
yeah,
that happened, but... Oh well. Don't know who finished in front of me, I didn't take a chance to look, but hey, still, it's got... multi-sports...
Done, Ghost. Excellent driving. You really beefed up your bank account.
Yeah, got sponsors.
We've received our first sponsorship deal. I've taken the liberty of applying the decal to your car. We'll earn money every time we satisfy their objectives in a race. You can apply the sponsor decals yourself from now on. As you climb the ladder, we'll receive bigger and better offers from bigger and better companies. I'll let you know when more come in.
Cool, I get $5,000 every time I finish the race. And since it's the major sponsor, I get $10,000.